corner and Falk and Bruce and all them?
Yeah, you know, I definitely used to watch Marshall Falk a lot too. You know, he played in the slot and he was a running back. So yeah, I used to watch a lot of Marshall Falk, Barry Sanders. And, you know, we're probably not the same weight, but we're almost the same height. So I know if he can get it done, I might be able to do it for the game too.
That's your height. How much are you looking forward to
going
against the big quarterbacks in Seattle?
I mean, you know, that's something that's one of my biggest challenges. You know, I'm ready to step in and then do it. Whatever's going to take for me in practice and being in study rooms and showing different ways to get the line of scrimmage, I'm willing to do it. I'm definitely ready for the challenge.
Have you spoke to your wide receivers coach yet, Ray Sherman? Who used to coach Jerry Rice?
No, I only spoke to him down there. I didn't speak to him so far, but we definitely had a good connection. And I was ready to get up there and meet with him again and start from there.
How did your family react to it?
Oh, they cry, you know, they cry like babies out there. And I told them I wasn't going to cry, and I'm still strong right now, so everybody good.
Mark, thanks, everyone.
All right, thank you.